Hello everyone, we're playing some ranks now. We're playing with our favourite deck at the moment, Galakrond Secret Stealth Rogue, rather. Oof, weird start. So we keep the shadows there. Do we keep praise Galakrond? We've got three cards, this is useless. That could be useful. You really want to get either Pharaoh Cat or Spy Mistress for opening hand. The chances of getting one of those four cards you've got twice, four in 28, it's one in seven. Because the other thing is that backstab is not that amazing against Hunter. See the fates are much better. Oh, there we go. Oh, what a lovely start. I can even complete my quest by weaponing up turn two rather. Okay. Got the caveat. I want to use this for card draw, see what happens. So this is going to go down to one, so my weapon can take this out, take 5 damage. What can do? If it goes face, I just go seal fate into it, it's much simpler. Okay. I'm going to make this now. The die card draw. Let's see what happens here. Yeah, that's actually the better result. Yeah. Right there, yeah, absolutely fine. Take a lot of damage, but at least we're on board now. That's a really good card down in this matchup. So effectively, we're not 26 health then. If he doesn't get rid of that, I've got a very nice Faceless Corruptor. Otherwise, I've got a 0, 1, 4. Okay, no idea. Maybe I get a Pharaoh Cat and he puts something vulnerable on the board to the backstab. That would be fantastic. Is he going to swing with this though? That'd be brilliant. If he swings with this, I've got backstab, Russian, Van Cleef. If this is Highlander, then he's definitely not going to want to wait that. Yeah, I'm going to go for the big Van Cleef here. Do I go for the massive Van Cleef? I think I just go for a big Van Cleef. That's fine like this, yeah. Wait a minute, why did I think I had enough mana for the weapon? That was silly. Alright. Oh, that's interesting. Why did he do it that way around? So this is going to be able to test out, what's it called? I'm going to see whether this is a freezing trap or not. And it was a snake trap. Didn't expect that. Okay. So I can go face there. May as well do that. He needs an extra bit of damage to kill the Vancleave, and even then we can have these two things up still. So it's looking very good here. Okay. Oh dear, I think there's no sound. Right. That's better. Okay. Sorry about that. Wow, that's really good. Using his kill command for that. It doesn't look like he's got a track. This is brilliant, okay. He's got no dragons. Wow, okay. I've only invoked once, so that's not really a show here. I think we just go for Galakrond. Cool Shadow Step with Galakrond. He does have dragons, so he's a weaker position he would be, but. It's my shield. My shield, yeah. Oh, okay, that's really nice. That's two, that's perfect. Another Taunt Reborn, which is excellent. So I got quite lucky with these here. Why is one more invoke? How many do I have in my deck? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, I've got. Yeah, hoping to see that. Another play of this. This guy on top of them. I think I pressurize him here.
Justice is mine.
I might even take Goblet here if I want to get lucky. I do have a very bad luck with the invokes and the miscreants. They're quite important. Oh no! 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I'm still okay. I'm still okay. He still can't get through it this turn. Right, so that's his whole board now. That's really unfortunate. Because I was countering using this before. Can crash. Oh, should have got one beautiful. Oh, that's so good. Rush, rush. Oh. Well. Oh, I put the viscerate. Beautiful. That's exactly what I wanted. Very good. Okay. We've got rid of the biggest threat now. He's still got 8 damage. I've got 5. Okay. Interesting. Okay, he did well there to cover that. That's good. I test this out for explosive. Let's do this now then. Yeah, I think that's the best. Because I can play this, maybe invoke one more time, play the big Galakrond.
Justice is mine.
Okay. 3, 5, 6. Should be fine here. He's ready to play. Oh, actually, 1 minute. Zephyrus could be an issue. Okay. Yeah, he's got a trench here. What's he doing? Oh, okay, he's getting rid of the one. Okay, he's got armor, thank you. Rank 2 Stealth Galakrond. This is a slightly scary in that game. To think that the scary thing about this deck is that you know you've got a higher chance of getting the right answer if you draw the right cards or get the right lucky, but that King Crush, well, that was close. Alright, thanks for watching everyone, and hope you enjoyed that. And we'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.